and about the not connecting server. Now I'm gonna try a different approach. Here we have our wall, but I'm gonna close this for now. Let's do my, since this is Mongoose, there should be an IP somewhere in the database of the RealmD, which should be changed. Where was it? Have, I think it was that, maybe. Let's see. Use that. We all missed. Oh, that was. This is very, very hard to read. I'm gonna use that. Oh, we have 127.001. So we're gonna update. Realmist. Set address equals to our address, which we're gonna take from the router. Which is that. Where ID equals 1. Boom. Hit the commit. And the data should be there. This is our address. This should actually point to this realmist here, which is that. So let's try if that will actually work. Start Mongoose 2. Start Realm 2. Wow. Booyah. Fixed it. Then let's do Blood Elf. I don't know, Paladin or Hunter or whatever. All those work. Him test, accept, boom. And it seems to work.
For nearly 7,000 years, the high elves.
And the movie also works, and hidden deep within the forest remaps work, which is pretty neat. I've already seen that cinematic, so I'm gonna skip it. Yeah, yeah, I know how to play well. And it works. So, I hope you guys like my 300 subscriber special. As you can see, my VirtualBox server works. Thanks to the guys from the C-Mangus project. Big credit to them. Have fun and happy coding. See you soon.